Oh my gosh, I look so bad with all makeup. But anyway, but this is me being real. Anyway, today's a Hillsong Young and Free concert. Woo. Zeke, say hi to my vlog.
Hi. Yeah. Push, push,
push. Push. Well, say hi, baby. Push, push, push. Say hi, baby. Why is all that stuff all over the place? Pick that up, please. All right, maybe I should just throw it away then.
No.
Then put them in the box. It's not that hard.
That's too much.
Well, then I'm gonna throw it away if it's too much. I'm gonna throw this away. I'm gonna go to work, and I was gonna run some errands, but I don't know if I have enough time for that. So we'll see. All right, see you later. Voila, guys. An hour later. It's what time is it right now? It's like 1:40. I didn't eat yet. I feel like I should eat before I go to work. Please give me some type of lighting. All right, so that highlights, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go to work, and then after that I come home, and then hopefully Amber and whoever else is gonna come with us to the concert is at my house, so we can head out, because you know, doors open at 6, I get off at 5, so we want to get there ASAP. It is 12:37 a.m. and I got back from the concert a few hours ago, or a couple hours ago. It was really fun. You probably already watched the inserted clips. I didn't really vlog before the concert because I forgot, but yeah, the concert was really fun. It was so cool. All the lighting and everything was really cool. I have to go to more concerts like that, because they're not as stressful as like other like non-Christian concerts. But yeah, it was fun. Now I'm just Skyping with the bae, right? What's up, guys? So today is Friday, May 19th, right?
Matsuki, over here.
Vlogception.
No. Vlog session? Yeah.
Oh my gosh. We're at Teacup right now. So we all literally just cashed out. Ezekiel, come on.
Come on, buddy.
We all just cashed out $20 each. And our challenge for the week is to have a limit of $20 to spend. You know, just to save a little bit, but hopefully we can do it. So, and he just fell. Are you alive?
Huh?
Are you alive?
Yeah.
All right. Then you okay then? Teacup. I think I'm just gonna get my royal tie teacup.
Oh, we got everything here. I think I want coconut.
Here's my $20 for the week. I was yet to get some boba tea, but I think that's all I think. But I just have to buy some stuff at Walmart or whatever. So we'll see. Can I get the royal Thai tea with the boba?
What size did you want?
On regular.
Alright, is that on ice or blended?
On ice.
Okay, anything else?
Nope, that's it.
Alright, 402. Do you have a punch card with us?
I don't.
Would you want one?
Yeah, sure. 420. Oh, that looks bad.
1998. Then hold on to 2018 with you.
Thank you.
Wait, you said you want a stamp card?
Yeah.
Which
one? Pick one, hurry up. Thank you. Sneakers? Okay. So good. Stop. Royal Thai tea.
I asked you what you wanted.
Yeah, I love
one. Guys, I got coconut with yogurt topping boba.
I love that. I
want one. Oh, go A, baby.
You're tired, buddy. You need to take a nap. Just take a nap, okay?
You guys, it is 12:18 a.m. and I guess my dad needs to rent a car because he's going out of town for a little bit, and he brought me out to the airport, but the car rental's near the airport, which is about 40 minutes away, 45 I would say, and it's 12 a.m. like, oh Lord, I won't be home till like 1. Anyway, like I'm in my PJs and everything, like wearing slippers. No. Your girl cannot do this. Today, technically it's today, gonna see what's up about something with my hair, and Grace's birthday party. So peace. I'm in it here. There's my dad. Good night. Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, May 20th, and it's like 1 or maybe 12 something, I don't know, but I woke up at like 11:30. Today we're going to Grace's birthday thingy. They're going to the community center to go swim, and after that, they're going back to the house to blow a cake for her. So hopefully we have a fun day today. Other than that, it's pretty chill. It's gloomy outside. Don't really like the gloominess. Minnesota weather has been crazy. It's been like sunny and hot and then raining, and then it was sunny and raining. Now it's just gloomy and cold. Like, really, Minnesota? You really ain't know what you want, right? I threw on a little bit of makeup, just some concealer and stuff. And mascara. And I'm breaking out. I have been for the past 3 weeks. If you want to know any good remedies that I can... I have, like, normal... Well, I've been having dry skin lately, but I have, like, I would say normal to dry skin right now. So, can you guys comment below and tell me what do you use for your face or for your acne and stuff like that? So, that'd be greatly appreciated. Sorry, I don't know if I'm making any sense, but I'm just, like, hearing background noise. Anyway, so, yeah, I'll get back to you guys when it's time to go. I'm about to eat some chicken. My brother bought some chicken. Does anyone like the King's Hawaiian Sweet Roll? Is that what it's called? Oh, Hawaiian Sweet Rolls. Shout out. Psych. It's like so good by itself. It's like, good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
She's been dealing with a cranky Z, so she went to go take a nap, so she feels good right now. She's free. At last. Anyway, I don't know when I'm gonna leave. She's about to get her hair dyed. So, that's gonna be fun to watch. It's raining. Sorry for the messy deck, everyone. You know, kids. Yeah, it's raining. And sad looking outside. But, gotta be thankful for every day. You alright? What's up, guys? So we got to the Grace's house and we're having fun. Yeah. Yeah. People chilling. Thank you.
I'm the one who's standing here.
So this is my pho right here. And it's extra, extra, extra spicy because I put in way too much chili oil. And it was made fresh, but I didn't know that. And Nate, she's trying mine because I made it spicy.
Same.
What, our spiciness level? But you didn't even. True. There's Tim. Amber. Here's Mama Bear.
Hi, what did you tell me?
She said, come and eat pamakung, but there's no, or papaya salad. But she meant pho. I made my so spicy. I feel my stomach like burning. The first bite I took, I started choking. And then I started to feel it through my ears, like you know, like when someone's steamy and then like steam comes out through your ears. that emoji, whatever the heck. Oh my god. Yeah, me and Ashley took a bite at the same time. We both started choking. Because it was so spicy. Still so spicy. Yeah.
You don't gotta go buy one at the store.
Sorry.
Marry someone that's a baker.
And it's hot in this place. Doesn't Tim look like an Asian Harry Potter?
That's why I call myself Timmy's Potter.
Well, you're gay, Tim.
Eat the lemon, baby.
Or lime. Eat the lime.
Okay, ready? You want lime?
Oh,
yeah.
Is it good? Can you say cry? Say cry.
You got any babies you want to say something to?
You told me I was supposed to go to the mall today, but he's like, psych.
Why you want to go to the mall with us? Do you want to go house with us?
I want to see my group. Wait, did you force him to go?
I'm trying to finish this. I still haven't eaten this.
You said you had last week. What? You did
that. ขอบคุณมากพระเจ้าพระบิดาโปรดทรงนำพาชีวิตวิญญาณล้านหมอกตัวนี้ให้เจริญเติบโตและตั้งมั่นคงอยู่ในพระองค์ตลอดไปในพระนามพระเยซูคริสต์ดวงวันวันอธิษฐานอาเมนอาเมนอาเมนมิละอามีประคัมภีร์ที่จะนำมาหนุนใจครอบครัว
You
here,
we
went
and we take
pictures
for Grandpa. Come on here.
Okay, ready? Who's gonna lead the singing? Ready? One, two. Hold on, I gotta get the camera recorded.
Come on, come over here first.
Two. Three. Three. All right, go. Happy birthday to you.
Come on.
Happy birthday.
Wait,
you guys basically didn't even blow. Nobody blow.
Wait.
The brothers.
Wait.
You guys no blow, especially you.
I told you he's David's twin.
Come on. Here. I got 10.
Yeah, it's his birthday, David.
Hey. Okay, just call him back. He's not gonna listen.
Boo, everybody. So I just got home from Grace's birthday party. It was alright, obviously not like super fun because it's a little girl's birthday party, but it was chill. I ate a lot and I'm so full, and now I'm home and I don't know what to do, so I don't know. I feel like taking a nap because I've been kind of tired today. But wow, sorry, I was recording on my iPhone. I'm recording on my iPhone, and my mom just called me, so it kind of ended that. But don't know. I feel like taking a nap. I don't want to ruin my sleeping schedule. Because if I take a nap now, I'm going to wake up late and not be able to sleep. And your girl got charged in the morning. So, good morning, guys. I'm looking crusty. We're looking crusty. We're here at church with joining the American service. So, here's Dylan. Follow him on Instagram. I'll link his page. I'll show you guys the kids here. Church ended like about an hour ago, but we were like sitting and talking and stuff like that. So there's Tim again, and we're about to go eat at Mandarin in Brooklyn Park.
So what you know about that?
So what you know about that? Anyways, raining. Gloomy. I don't like this rain, man. I mean, not that I'm like complaining. Well, I kind of am, but it's just, I want the sun. And it's just, like I said, Minnesota does not know what it wants with the weather. Feel me, Tim?
It's better than snow.
It is better than snow. But I'd rather have the sun.
Thunderstorm, man.
What's up, y'all? So we thought we were gonna go eat at a restaurant, but Amber's dad's house still has food. So we're eating here, free food. You know what I'm saying? Huh? I know. I think she has to get more food. But anyway, I know you guys see me in this red jacket all the time, but I just pretty much use it as a jacket instead of like something. Like a shirt.
Good.
I just wore one
yesterday.
So yeah.
You woke up on a Monday.
Except I changed my t-shirt. I really like this jacket. It's my favorite. Oh dang it, I said that on camera. It's okay.
You woke up on a Monday.
Technically I wore this for kind of half the day. Yesterday, kind of. And we chilling. Oh, she told you to get out.
If I leave my resume out there,
there's Gracie.
Yeah. Good job.
I told you they're gonna make memes out of it.
Oh my gosh, you guys see this big old pimple? That's why I'm not wearing any makeup, because my face has just been something else, and I'm too lazy to like put makeup over it. So I feel like it just feels dirty. So.
Yeah. I need to do less leg workouts and more upper body. I did leg curl and leg press.
I did some squats yesterday.
Lunges. Yeah, I have like. It hurts.
Doesn't go through no more.
I hate wearing socks.
Oh, I was doing squats over there while they were about to blow her cake.
Look, I can't do it no
more. Ashley has videos of me doing it, probably. I don't know.
Oh, never mind, I went through.
Sonia, come here. Come say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Sonia. My free purse.
Your purse?
How sweet. See, I'm dressed. And a purse.
Yeah, that's so cute. Yeah. Can you blow a kiss?
I thought you did. You had like invitations.
Oh, like his
birthday. That was his birthday.
I'm just thinking of Applebee's. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
shout out to my middle school. This song I did for the talent show.
Bet you can't do that.
Bet you can't do that. Bet you can't do that.
What you know about that?
Okay. Okay.
Say hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, what's up,
guys?
She wanna be in my vlog. What's your name? What's your name?
Grace.
Your name's Grace.
I get to relive it because we have some military.
Say how are you guys? Say how are you guys? She's like, I want to be in your vlog. She talks, guys. She talks. But she's shy. Right?
Ooh, sounds spicy.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Blow kiss. Jubla. Say bye.
Bye.
So we eat a full round today. And the same stuff.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
It's okay, I'm wearing the same jacket.
The same spot, technically.
Well, not for Tim, but.
It's gonna
be good. And see, y'all, you see that the light there? The Popos just came through. Cause you know, Brooklyn Park. Ghetto.
Ghetto.
Just kidding, it ain't that ghetto, but it's kind of ghetto sometimes, you know. Scary. We're going to Teacup again just because it's so good.
So refreshing.
Yes. Ash is driving. Y'all about to get a long vlog. I recorded pretty much, well, since Wednesday. I've been recording since Wednesday. So.
For real?
Yeah.
Longish vlog.
Well, after that, I gotta buy another box because the box for my headset I was gonna buy is not fitting, which I'm a little bit sad about. I probably don't want to look at it. So, I'm looking crusty. I took a nap at Anya's for, I think, like 30 minutes or something, and it was the best nap ever. But yeah. And I need to buy some nails and, like, a mirror or a hardware mount or whatever. Sup, y'all. So, I just finished putting up my mirror here. See that? Put up my mirror. And then I put up my lights. It looks weird because I don't have long enough lights. Did I say that weird? I said that weird. I need more lights, but that'll have to do for now. So hopefully it looks all right. I mean, eh, whatever though. Say hi, Ziki.
Hi, guys.
Say hi, baby. Come here, say hi.
Guys, cup.
What are you eating? What are you eating?
Oreo.
Oreos?
No, Oreo.
You had a good nap?
I didn't take a nap like that.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
What you do then? Go give Daddy's phone to him.
Huh?
Go eat that out there, baby. Cannot afford you putting crumbs up in here. Anyway. So, yeah. Hopefully that looks all right. I probably need an extension cord or something because I don't like how that right there looks. And then if it could, like, I don't know. I just need more lights. And then I kind of want to put some lights over my, around my, what do you call that? Headboard? Bed frame? Headboard? I don't know. I'm going to end the vlog here for the week. So look out for the new vlog coming next week. thank you for tuning in if you watched this far. I know my life is so boring, right? But I mean, this is kinda how I live. So, if you enjoyed, give it a thumbs up, comment down below. If you want to see more vlogs, or if you want to see me do any other challenges or covers or whatever you want to see. Yeah. Subscribe if you haven't so that you can see more. And did I already say subscribe? Yeah, I don't know. I'm done. Anyway. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next week. Or, yeah, technically next week, so... Alright, see you later. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.